वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाय संप्रक्तौ वागर्थः प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षर समाम्नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयं धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृसुबन्धादिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः। शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसार परमामाद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं नापुस्तकधारिणीम् अभेदां जाड्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्दे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां तत्त्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुम्यां करोमिहं पाणिनीयप्रवेशाय लघुसिद्धान्तकौमुदीम्। नेक्स्ट इज अ विधि सूत्र एकाज उत्तर पदे नह सिट्स इन द सेम अधिकार रशाभ्याम नोणह समान पदे सो द 84 इफ यू लुक एट द 841 सूत्र सॉरी अष्टाध्याय इफ यू लुक एट 841 रशाभ्याम नोणह समान पदे This has anurti till 39. So rashabhyam nonaha natvam goes till 39. And our sutra here is what? Is 8412. So if you look at this 8412 ekaj uttarapade naha. So what was said is samanapade. In the same pada, the natva is due to rep and shakara as nimitta. So the rep and shakara should be in the same pada. Now what is said is that ekaj uttarapade naha. So purvapada abhyam. So if you look in a samasa, so it means that in a samasa, this rep and shakara which is nimitta is in the purvapada. And this nakara is what is at the so the uttarapada is ekaj uttarapada. So there is a purvapada which has a nimitta repha or shanmu shakara for natva, and uttarapada is ekaj, has a single ach. So ekaha ach yasmin, so there is a bahuri ekaha ach yasmin uttarapade tad uttarapadam ekaj uttarapadam, so that's a uttarapada. So there in a samasa, when the uttarapada is ekaj, then what happens is this rep and shakara is split across padas. Now in the purvapada, rep or shakara which is a nimitta exists, and this nakara which is supposed to take natvam is in the uttarapada which is ekaj. And what is being said is that रशाभ्याम नोण समान प्रातिपदिक अंत नु विभक्तिषु. सो दिस इज ऑल अनुवृत्ति. सो द अनुवृत्ति दिस इज ऑल्सो अनुवृत्ति. इट हैज गॉन टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन बट दिस शुड ऑल्सो बी इंक्लूडेड. सो प्रातिपदिक अंत, सो द नकार एट द एंड ऑफ द प्रातिपदिक इन नुम. सो दिस शुड बी इन नुम. सो नुम इज एन आगम इन विभक्ति एंड एट द एंड ऑफ द प्रातिपदिक. सो वॉट इज इफ यू लुक एट इट if you look at the ashtadhyayi, see the 11th sutra is pratipadikanta num vibhaktishu. So this entire thing is going till 13, so it is available in the 12th sutra which is our current sutra. So rashabhyam nona samanapade and then pratipadikanta num vibhaktishu cha. So what was said is there was a vibhasha earlier, so this why it goes till 11. So there was a vibhasha in the 11th sutra. Now what has been said is that if the uttarapada is there, then there will be natvam, and thereby if we go back to our sutra now, it will hopefully make more sense. So ekach yasmin tat padam ekach, not ekach, 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 and then ekach, and ekach uttarapada yasya sa ekach uttarapada, so that single vowel is there in which uttarapada, that is काच एकाच उत्तर पद या ओके सो उत्तर पदम यस्य सो एकः यू कैन से एकः अच आई डायरेक्टली वेंट टू उत्तर पद सो उत्तर पद यू कैन से एकः अच यस्मिन् उत्तर पदे ऑल्सो सो उत्तरंच तत्पदंच इज अ कर्मधारय एंड यू कैन से एकाच यस्मिन् उत्तर पदे तर उत्तर पदम एकाच उत्तर पद बट हियर इट इज अ पुल्लिंग एक आई डोंट नो वाई इट इज पुल्लिंग एकाच उत्तर पद यस्य उत्तर पदम यस्य हाँ ऐसे समासस्य सो ओके सो दैट्स वाई इट इज सो इट्स अ पुल्लिंग बिकॉज दिस इज इन सामान्य समासा सो ओके सो वील गो बैक एंड करेक्ट दैट सो वॉट इट मीन्स इज दैट दिस एंटायर थिंग इज एकाच उत्तर पद या सो दैट मेक्स सेंस सो दिस समासा दिस एंटायर आउटर ओवल इज अ समासा विच इज अ पुल्लिंग एंड अ सिंगल वॉवेल इज देयर इन विच दैट इज कॉल्ड एज एकाच एंड दैट इज इन एनी उत्तर पद दैट उत्तर पद आई पर्टिकुलरली आई वुड से एकाच इज द उत्तर पद बट एनी वे एकाच उत्तर बिकॉज देर इज नो रीजन फॉर टू से दैट एकाच उत्तर पद फॉलोज सो उत्तर पद इट सेल्फ इज एकाच एंड दैट इज इन अ समासा सो दैट्स हाउ वील अंडरस्टैंड दिस देन वॉट विल हैपन दिस दिस नुम नकार विल टेक नत्वम ऑल दो इट इज इन अ डिफरेंट पद दैट्स वॉट इट मीन्स सो देर बाय वॉट वी आर वी डिराइविंग वी आर डिराइविंग वृत्र वृत्र सो वृत्र हन इज वॉट वी आर डिराइविंग वी आर डिराइव द वृत्र नाउ वॉट हैपन्स इज दट संबोधन ऑल्सो हे वृत्र हन शौच नलोप नलोप इज निगेटेड दैट्स मच वी हैड सीन सो गोइंग फर्दर नाउ देर बाय वॉट विल हैपन सो इन द केस ऑफ वृत्र द नकार इज फाउंड एट द एंड ऑफ द प्रातिपदिक सो प्रातिपदिक अंत नुम देर इज अ नुम एट द एंड ऑफ द प्रातिपदिक और विभक्ति सो देर इज और विभक्ति हियर इट इज नॉट विभक्ति बट हियर इट इज एट द एंड ऑफ द प्रातिपदिक एंड देर बाय वॉट विल हैपन इज दैट दिस एंड वृत्र प्लस हन दैट हन इज ऑल्सो उत्तर पद विच इज हैविंग अ सिंगल वॉवेल सो हन हैज अकार एज अ सिंगल वॉवेल देर फोर नाउ दिस सूत्र हैज प्रवृत्ति एकाच उत्तर पदे नह देर बाय वृत्र हन प्लस औ इन प्रथम द्विवचन एंड द्वितीय द्विवचन ऑल्सो औ टकार विल गो अवे वॉट विल गेट वृत्र हन देर विल बी नत्व दि देर इज अ नत्व निषेध इफ इट इज एट द एंड ऑफ दि प्रातिपदिक एंड ऑफ दि पद एक्चुअली नॉट प्रातिपदिक बट हियर वॉट विल हैपन इज दैट ऑल दो इट इज अक्रॉस द पद उत्तर पद बीइंग हन There will be natvam and you will get vritra hanavu. Similarly, there is an example of num in kshirapa. Kshiram pibati iti kshirapa upapada tatpurusha. There you will have kshirapa plus jas. So this is this looks like prasangat. I don't think this is part of lagu. But anyway, since we are looking at it, kshirapa plus jas. So jas asoshi napunsakat. If it is a napunsaka, because we are looking at pullinga, there is no reason for kshirapani to come in as an example. But This is an aside covered in the book by Michikaji. So Kshirapala plus jas is replaced by she. She content is e. And Sarvanamasthana chasam no padaya dirgha. So Kshirapan will become Kshirapa. There is a numagama and then there is a dirgha. So Kshirapan plus e and Eka Uttarapade na will give you Kshirapani. There is a natvam. So this natvam, there is another example given. Anyway, that's an aside. I'll skip this. So vibhakti, there is an example given us in vibhakti. So ta here. So anyway, let's not skip it. So ta ina. So this tang yasing yasam inat syaha. Not again. Last time we have seen it's inat syaha, not inat yaha. It's a copy paste error. So one mistake leads to multiple copy paste errors. So what happens is ta is replaced by ina, like in hari. So similarly, kshirapa plus ta, kshirapa plus ina, and then there is a natvam. So it's nakara, which is a vibhakti nakara now. Has taken natvam ekaj uttarapade naha. So coming back to our example of vrutrahan, vrutrahan plus shas. So suo jas amout shas. This is dvitiya bhuvachana. Content is as allopo naha. So this akara here, atlopa will take place. So therefore akara goes away. You get vrutra plus hakara nakara. And then नेक्स्ट विधि सूत्र इज रेड बिफोर वी लैंड इन द फाइनल फॉर्म हो हंतेर निन्नेशु अंगस्य कुत्वम सो अंगा विल टेक कुत्वा हकारा विल टेक कुत्वा वेन हो हन्ते हे हकारस्य. सो दिस वृत्र हन इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम दी हन धातु. दी उत्तर पद हैज हन धातु. सो दैट हन धातु हकारस्य नॉट हकार नॉट हकार ऑफ इन बट हियर इट शुड बी हकार ऑफ हन. दिस इज अनदर टाइप ओवर हियर. सो हकार ऑफ हन हन्ते हे हकारस्य हन्ते हा हन्ते हकारस्य निन्नेषु व्हेन अ नित और अ नित प्रत्यय फॉलोस और नकारा. सो इट शुड बी नित प्रत्यय और नकारा. देन बिकॉज प्लूरल इज देयर नित नित एंड नकारा निन्नेषु अंगस्य कु. सो कु इज कुत्वम कुत्वादेश भवति. देयरफॉर हकार विल टेक कुत्व. व्हाट इज दी वाय स्थाने अंतरतम यू विल गेट फोर्थ ऑफ दी क्लास मीनिंग दी कुत्व. इन कुत्व ऑल्सो यू गेट व्हाट वर्ग चतुर्थ by sthana proximity and thereby sthane antartamattvam is for ghatva. So hakara will become ghakara. This is the same case with last time we saw hanti is a singular in latlakara prathama purusha ekavachana. In plural we will get ghnanti. In dvivachana also we will get ghnataha. So hanti ghnataha ghnanti, that is also this ghatva only. So here what you see is ho hante ninneshu angasya ku. So this sutra will be applicable even in tinganta, although lagukara will not visit it again. So we have to understand this sutra as having applicability whenever a nit nit pratya or a nakara follows. Over here right now it is nakara is following, and thereby what will happen, since this akara allopana has gone away, akara has gone away, so we have nakara of this han dhatu's hakara. When nakara is directly following it, immediately following it, because akara went away, it will take ghatva. So it will become gha by ho ante ninneshu angasya kutvam. Kutvam basically, but by proximity ghatvam. So kutvam is the adesha, the result is ghatva. So you'll get vritragna. So vritragna is what? Dvitiya bahuvachana. So you got what? Vritra, vritraha, vritrahano, vritrahana, then vritrahanam, vritragnaha, vritragnaha, itya. So this is how the declension is. So whenever you see this, akara allopa is applicable, then ghakara is also what is the replacement for hakara. So wherever akara survives, hakara also survives. Wherever akara does not survive in a handhatu, there you will get ghatvam also. So these are the forms of vritrahan. एवं शार्गिन यशस्विन अर्यमन पूषण इत्यादि. सो इन एंडिंग शार्गिन विल ऑल्सो हैव अ सिमिलर डिक्लेनेशन लाइक वृत्रहन. सो इन एंडिंग हन एंडिंग अर्यमन एंड पूषण दिस विल हैव द सेम डिक्लेनेशन सिमिलर डिक्लेनेशन सेम सूत्रास विल अप्लाई. सो शाउड शार्गिन डिराइव. सो शार्गिन इज वॉट शार्गम अस्य अस्ति इति शार्गी मतु परते इनी इज एडेड इट्स अ तद्धिता. So what it means is basically it will mean Narayana Vishnu. So Shargin. So the sutra is Ata Ini Thanau. So thereby Ini Pratyaya is added. It is Matupante. Yasyeti cha Lopaha Vasya. So Vasya Angasya Yasyeti cha. The Akara will go away. So this will lead this Sharanga Akara to go away. And then you will get Sharang plus In. Shargin is the Pratiparika. Now it is an Inanta. We are deriving halanta pullinga. So nakara ending, whether it is inending or nakara ending, in both cases it is halanta pullinga, and thereby it will have a similar declension as above. Pushnati iti pusha. So the pusha pushan shabda also. Pushnati, one who nourishes, that nourishes everything. The entire prapancha is nourished by surya, surya narayana. So surya name is pushan. Another word for him is Pushan, Nakaranta. So it will also have similar declension, Pushan. Pusha Pushtav plus Kanin Pratya. It's an Unadi Pratya. So it's a Krit Pratya. You'll get a Krit Taddita Samasascha Pratipadika. Krit will be the Nimitta to get Pratipadika Sanya. And then Pushan is a Nipata. It is said to be Nipata there. And then it will have a similar declension as Shargin or what we derived as Vritrahan. So we see here Pusha, Pushanav, Pushana, ityadi, but then in shasthana, allopona will apply. So akara will go away, and then you'll have this sandhi of shakara and nakara. So pushnaha ityadi. The same form will be there in panchami and shashti ekvachana. So generally, if you get dvitiya bahuvachana, then panchami shashti is also same. Panchami and shashti ekvachana. Then nakaranta pullinga aryaman shabda. Aryaman also means surya. So aryam shreshtam mimite iti arya ma. So it will declare as aryama ityadi. Again, arya plus mang, mane dhatu, kanin pratyah. So derivation is given as to how you get the pratipadika. Then the declension, the rupas are same as similar to the earlier forms we had seen. Magavan means Indra. So here Magavan, how do you derive this? So Magavan is also nakaranta with an unadi pratyaya mahapujayam. So mahapujayam dhatu will take kanin pratyaya and nipatyate. There is an what exactly happens we do not know. The nipata form is Magavan, meaning further steps you cannot know. Really you cannot know, but anyway unadayor bahulam. Unadayoho bahulam is sutra which says a lot of things can happen. Bahulam. So when unadi pratyas are added, a lot of things can happen. You know, some things may not change, some things may change, something unexpected may happen. So this sutra tells you that when unadi pratyas added, many things which are otherwise, otherwise known through various rules across Ashtadhyayi, which should particularly apply, we do not know, and therefore we, in some cases, you will see nipatyate nipata. That is how the form is. You cannot derive it completely, at least at this stage. So people who go through, a lot of commentaries, sub-commentaries, and go to Mahabhashya level, they may have a better say on this. So Vidhi Sutra further is what? Magava Bahulam. So when you are deriving Magavan Shabda, as it is Unadeyo Bahulam, and then you have Magava Bahulam also. So Magava Bahulam Thru. So this Thru Bahulam means this Thrutva, this Thru Adesha which is given. So Thru content is Takara. Ru is it by Upadeshi Janna Sipeta Tasya Lopa. So this Takara Bahulyena it applies. So sometimes you see, sometimes you don't see. So optionally, what does it mean? So it is optional. So Bahulam also in this case means optional. Here Bahulam means optional. So Magavan, the last letter, Antyadesha will apply. So Magavan Nakara may be replaced by Takara optionally. Therefore, what will happen is that Magavan Shabdasya Vatru iti Antyadesha Alomtyasya will apply. Then what will you get? If it is replaced, then you will get Magavat as the Pratipadika. So if you get Magavat, Magavan becomes Magavat, then Vidhi Sutra Ugidacham Sarvanamasthane Dhator Num. So Num is the Agama which is ordained for what? Ugid Acham. So Ugid, other than Dhatu and Dhatu or Anchu. So there is a Anchu is also by Anurti. It is not added here. Just give me one moment. Let's look at the Ashta 7170. So 7170. If you go to the 7170 sutra, Ugidacham Asaranamasthane Dhatu, there may be some Anchate Ityadi not mentioned here. There may be some Anurti of Anchate Anchu Dhatu somewhere. Can't find the sutra. Anchate. Okay, it's there in the vritti, so it may be coming from some prior sutra. Let me just see if I can find it quickly. Ugidacham, Not sure where it is coming from. Let it be. It is there in the vritti. So by some manduka pluti it may have come. So let that be. It's an aside. I got distracted. Sorry. So let's go back and see as to lagu vritti says anchu dhatu. So there is an anchu dhatu. So other than dhatu or anchu, what ugit? So this numagama is added to what? Non-dhatu ugit word or anchu dhatu whose nakara has gone. So anyway, this is not our focus right now, because what are we deriving? We are deriving magavat. So magavat here, so thereby we'll have ugit. So ugit acham numagama. So numagama is ordained to ugit. So uk it yeshamte ugit. So those which have uk as it. So what is uk? Uk is a pratyahara. Urulru. So rilruk. So till that sutra, Maheshwara sutra, you'll have uru and ru. So uru or ru should be it letter. And ugitaha cha ach cha ugitachaha. So now you got ugit and ach both. Thereby what will happen? Now sarvanamasthani, and sarvanamasthani is there. Sarvanamasthani adhatu. Sarvanamasthana pratyaya should follow. Then what will happen? This ugit, which is not adhatu, and adhatu ugita nalopi naha anchateh cha num syat sarvanamasthane pare. So the anga will take num. Basically the anga will take num. So magavat will take num, and midachontyat paraya will add it after the last vowel. Magavat will become magavant. So this is the numa, num ordained here by this sutra. And then what will happen is that takara is hal. So hal will become nimitta for halnyabhyo dirghat sutisya pruttam hal lopaha. So will go away, this takara goes away. Then magavant will become this sanyogantasya lopaha. So at the end of the pada, this is a pada. At the end of the pada, you cannot have a conjunct. Therefore, takara will drop away by sanyoganta silopa magavan. Then sarvanamasthane cha sambuddho dirgha. There is a dirgha for upada. Upada dirgha, magavan will become magavan. So you'll get magavan, magavanto, magavanta. So this is how matu pending also declines. But here, this is what it is, magavan by nipata. It is nakara ending pullinga, which has become optionally magavat. So this is the declension for it. It is not matupending, but it will have a similar form like matupending. So he magavan ityadi. Here there is no, all other sutras will apply. Ugita cham sarvanamasthane adhato numagama will come in. Halnyapyo dirgat sutisya pruktam hal lopaha. The hal lopa, sulopa will take place. Then sanyoganta silopa also will give magavan, but there is no upada dirgattvam, because that is there only for asambuddhi. Here it is sambuddhi, therefore he magavan. Then in the padasthana, magavadbhyam, takara will become takara by jhalam jashvante magavadbhyam ityadi. So if you look at the through adesha paksha, when through adesha is taken, which is optional, bahulam there, so thereby magavan, magavanto, magavantaha, he magavan, he magavanto, he magavanta, magavantam ityadi, magavadbhyam, all is like matupanta shabda. When the trutva abhava, what will happen? If you do not take the trutva adesha, which is optional, then magavan plus su. There is no takara here. Takara adesha is not there. So magavan plus su. Halnyabhyo dirga sudisya apruktam hal lopaha. So this su lopa will apply. But what will happen? And this will also apply. These two applied earlier also. So sarvanamasthani cha sambuddho dirga will apply. And magavan form you will get. However, what will happen is that naloba of pratipatika and dasya will come into play. Earlier that didn't come into play. Now it will come into play, and thereby, because there it was what? Takaranta pratipatika. Here it is nakaranta pratipatika, which is at the end of the pada also. Therefore, this nakara will go away. You will get magava. So in the Trithva Abhava you will get Magava. In the Trithva Paksha you will get Magha, Magavan. Magavan, Magavanto, Magavanta. But here Magava. Then Suti Rajavat. So we have declared this Rajan Shabda. When there is a Sudagama, then Raja, whatever happened with Raja, Raja no Raja no, similar thing will happen with this Magava Shabda also. So if you look at Magava, Magavano, Magavanaha, there is no Nakara, there is no Takara and Nakara, because this is not a Numagama Nakara. This Nakara is the Pratipadika Nakara itself. Therefore, it will undergo Lopa in Prathama Ekvachana and then it will survive elsewhere. There is no Takara at all. So it will decline like Raja Shabda. So Rajabhyam Ityadi we had seen and so on. Further, what the some more sutras are there for Magava. The table has been given already, but the Saptami, some of these forms cannot be like Raja. We'll see Suti Raja. So when there is a Sudagama, then you'll see Rajan like forms. But there is other sutra also which includes this Magha Shabda. What does it say? Vidhi Sutra says Shva Yuva Magho Naam Atadite Anam Bhanam Samprasaranam. There is a Samprasarana ordained, Samprasarana for Shwan Shabda, Yuvan Shabda, Magvan. Shwan means a dog, Yuvan means a young person, Yuva. So Yuvan Shabda, Yuva Yuvati Ityadi. So there Yuvan Shabda, Yuvan is Pullinga. So there Yuva Shabda, a young lad or something, young boy. So Maghavan is Indra. So we are dealing with this Maghavan Shabda. So what happens here? Anam. Anam means those which are ending with an. There are these unending words such as what? Shva Yuva Maghonam. Atadhite. Maghonam, by that you see that it is not Magha Vat form, but Nakara is seen there. Maghonam. So what happens there? Atadhite. When a non-tadhita pratyaya is following, there is a samprasarana order. So what will take samprasarana? Only ik will take samprasarana. And ik in shwan, yuvan, magavan, all these is vakara. So vakara will become what? Ukara. This is the idea. So vakara of all these words will become ukara. So anantanam. How do you get anantanam? By tadantavidhi. So anam has been mentioned. Bhanam. Bhanam means that this there should be bhasya anga. So what will happen is that samprasarana is ordained. So bhanam esham atadhite samprasaranam. When a pratyaya other than tadhita pratyaya follows, then what will happen? This is the expected form maghona. How will you get maghona? Magavan plus shas. So magavan plus shas you have landed here, and then yachibham. So this is a shas. Sudarapunsakam will give you what? Sarvanamasthana. So first five are sarvanamasthana. Pratyas the sixth, second case plural is asarnamasthana. And in asarnamasthana, yachibham, this anga will get the bhasanya. Magavan will get bhasanya when there is a shas pratyaya following, which is beginning with a vowel. Content is as, therefore, this anga is bha. So what will happen here? Bhanam will come into play. Anam, it is ananta. So anam will come into play. And you have magha shabda. Magavan Shabda, so Maghonam, so Magavan Shabda is there. So Magavan Shabda here already, if you look at Maghonam has been mentioned there already. Here this Vakara has converted to Ukara by Samprasaranam. So Samprasaranam Sutra itself is using that. Samprasaranam, which is ordained here, this Sutra itself is using Samprasaranam for Maghonam. For Shva and Yuva it has not used, but for Maghavan it has used samprasaranam. It appears so maghona. So thereby magha vakara will become ukara. This is samprasaranam. Opposite to yanasandhi. Iku becoming yan is yanasandhi. Yan becoming ik is samprasaranam, and the replaced letter is called also called as samprasaranam, not only the process. So samprasaran is a sanya for two things. One is the process itself, which is a vidhi, and then the letter, replaced letter, is also called as samprasaranam. And now samprasaranacha, we have seen this sutra earlier. Samprasaranacha kim bhavati purva rupam. Purva parayo ekaha purva rupa adesha bhavati. Purva rupam adesha is purva rupa. So purva rupa is what? when you replace this fellow is samprasarana. So samprasaranach before this, the whatever is there, there what will happen? So here samprasarana cha pura rupam. There will be pura rupa. Yeah, this panchami. So you will see this both these together will be replaced by purva ukara, which is samprasarana itself. So u and a together will be replaced by pura rupa samprasarana ukara. So magha, vakara has become ukara, and that ukara, see, if you don't replace the akara, then again there will be a yanasandhi. U and a will give, result in vakara. So what is the point in giving a samprasarana vidhi when it is going to come back to yan? So yan has become ik, and ik will come back to yan if the a survives. Here the a will not survive. Just me a moment. There is a, oh, hello, what happened? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll let you in again. Sumiki called, as in she's out of the class and is not being let in again. Okay, I don't know what happened, Sumiki, because I have this auto admission on. Strangely, it didn't let you in. Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, so. Okay, so what happens is this Maghavan Vakara has become Ukara by Samprasarana. A has to be replaced, otherwise it will go back to Yan. So Samprasarana Cha Purva Rupa Sandhi will take place, and then Samprasarana, which is Purva, is a single Adesha for both U and A. So you will get Magha plus Un, Magha plus Un, and then Ad Guna will apply. There is a Guna Sandhi. Akara and Ukara will become Okara, Maghon, and then Varna Melan will be Maghonas. Rutta Visargalyu Maghona. So Maghona is Dvitiya Bahuvachana. In the Trutva Abhava Paksha. In the Trutva Paksha, you will see Matup kind of forms, Matup ending kind of forms. Then Maghava Bhyam Ityadi. Maghava Bhyam. Why here? Because this Bhyam, Bhyas, Bhis, Su, all these are what? Will all this will let the anga to retain the pada sanya. So this is not bha here, it is pada. So only bhanam, only there will be samprasaranam. Here there is no samprasaranam because it is not a bha anga. Bhanam eva samprasaranam bhavati, but here padanam na bhavati tyartha. So pada, if pada sanya is retained, then nalop of pratipadikantasya will apply, that will go away, and you will get maghavabhyam. Similarly with shwan. So shwan means a dog. So here what will happen, shwan nakara will this nakara will cause sulopa by halnya abhyo dirgha sutisya pruktam hal lopaha. Hal is the nimitta. Then shwan sarvanamasthani cha sambuddhu dirgha in prathama ekvachana non sambuddhi, what will happen, dirgha upada dirgha, shwan will become shwan, nalopa pratipadikantas will give shwa. So shwa ityadi, shwa, what will happen here, shwa, just like magava in the trutva abhava paksha, how it declined, similarly this shwan will also decline, and then it will have samprasarana in the bhasthana. So if it gets bhanga, so bhana samprasaranam bhavati, and then some vakara will become what, ukara, again o and u will be replaced by puro rupa, which is samprasarana. Then what will happen? Shakara plus un, varna milana shun. Then shun, Vaishnaha, this pura rupam, a, u and shun. So shunaha, not shnaha. There is no shnaha. It should be shunaha. Easier. So shunaha. Yeah, shunaha. Shunaha is the form. That's a typo there. It's a typo, it's not shna. So shunaha is the form because varna melana, there is no ukara lopa there, rutva visarga of course. So shunas, then rutva will give shunar, shunaru, then visarga, visarjaniya, kharavasana visarga, shunaha. And in padasthana, no samprasarana because it is pada, not bha, therefore na lopa pratipadikantas, so she will get shabhyam, shabhi, shabhi, shabhyam, ityadi. Shasu ityadi. So similarly yuvan shabda halnyabhyo sutisya pruktam lopa sulopa, then दीर्घ युवान देन नलोपह युवा सो युवा युवानो युवानः इत्यादि इन दी भ स्थान व्हाट विल हैपन दिस विल बिकम भ सो भानाम किम भवति संप्रसारण वकार विल बिकम उकार एंड देन यू विल गेट यूनः इत्यादि बिकॉज हियर एडिशनल सूत्र अकस्वर्ण दीर्घ यू वकार विल बिकम उकार सो दिस इज संप्रसारण हियर देन उकार एंड अकार संप्रसारण च पूर्व रूप सो पूर्व रूप इज द आदेश देन दिस उकार एंड दिस उकार टुगेदर विल गिव उकार देयर इज अ अकस्वर्ण दीर्घ सो विल गेट यूनः ओके नाउ another a question comes up now what happens what is the question here this yunaha you have this yunaha form how do you land on yunaha form you have not derived it this is how you will get the form but here there is another sutra opportunity for another sutra see here maghavan there is only one vakara maghavan there was only one vakara with yuvan also what there was only one vakara with sho also there is only one vakara however we are not hunting for vakaras currently we just looked at vakara however yan sorry so what we are looking at is yan has to become yan becoming ik is samprasarana and yan contains not only vakara ya va repha and lakara so yakara vakara repha lakara this is yan so we looked at vakara in shwa yuva and maghava there is vakara however in yuva there is also yakara so not only vakara yakara is also there so with vakara we looked at samprasarana what about yakara this yakara what happens in yuva shabda because this shwayuva maghonam atadite anam bhanam samprasaranam is still prapta even after you apply samprasaran to vakara after you apply samprasaran to vakara still there is bha sanya is retained still there is an is still there this an is there so anam bhanam atadita is also there all that is valid so thereby this yakara also should undergo samprasarana by reapplication of this sutra this is prapta now why should the yakara not undergo samprasarana yakara also for that the next sutra is introduced which is a nisheda sutra says na samprasarane samprasaranam so samprasarane pare this is a parasaptami when there is samprasarana letter following then samprasaranam na bhavati ityartha you should not do samprasarana again when samprasarana letter follows samprasarana letter is ik so when ik not ik itself ik which is a replacement for yan if you have applied samprasarana that's how that ik will get samprasarana sanya so when the yuva shabda has become what u and u is a samprasarana vakara has been replaced by u and then there is an a here both have been replaced by purva roopa samprasarana ukara so you will get u and un there was a yuvan so yuvan nakara is still there so you will get u and un now this ukara is samprasarana this ukara is samprasarana it has got a samprasarana samnya so this samprasarana samprasarane prasarane pare this earlier yakara which is also what it is yan so yanaha ik samprasaranam igyana samprasaranam so that samprasarana of yakara is nishiddha here it is negated by this sutra otherwise what will happen this yakara also would have undergone samprasarana so samprasarane paratah purvasya yanaha samparata is this parasaptami so when samprasarana letter follows not immediately it follows that's all then what will happen then yanaha samprasaram nasyat which yanaha पूर्वस्य यणः सो यकार ऑफ युवन विल नॉट टेक संप्रसारणा देर इज अ निषेध सूत्र देर फोर वॉट विल हैपन यू हैव टू अप्लाई दिस सूत्र अदरवाइज दिस सूत्र विल हैव प्रवृत्ति अगेन श्व युव मघो नाम अतद्यते संप्रसारण विल हैव प्रवृत्ति अगेन सो संप्रसारणाच न संप्रसारणे संप्रसारण शुड बी अप्लाइड नॉट दिस सूत्र विल अप्लाई न संप्रसारण सो दिस शुड बी अप्लाइड न संप्रसारणे संप्रसारणम अकस्वर्णी दीर्घ कैन बी अप्लाइड अर्लियर ऑल्सो लेटर ऑल्सो आई वुड प्रिफर टू बट एनी वे इवन इफ यू डू संप्रसारण हु विल रिमेन दैट इज नॉट अ संप्रसारण लेटर अकस्वर्ण दीर्घ हैज टेकन प्लेस सो यू कैन स्वैप दीज ऑल्सो फॉर क्लैरिटी हियर यू कैन स्वैप दीज सूत्र ऑल्सो न संप्रसारण संप्रसारण हैज टू बी अप्लाइड देन अकस्वर्ण दीर्घ कैन अप्लाई सो विल गेट यून सो यून इज द्वितीय बहुवचन एंड सिमिलर यून युवाभ्याम इत्यादि युवाभ्याम बाय पद संज्ञा यून बाय भ संज्ञा सो वेर देर इज भ संज्ञा देर संप्रसारण विल टेक प्लेस यकार विल नॉट अंडर गो संप्रसारण अगेन ओनली वकार विल टेक प्लेस मीनिंग वॉट यू हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द राइट टू द लेफ्ट द राइट मोस्ट विल टेक संप्रसारण देन इफ देर आर अदर यन लेटर्स ऑन द लेफ्ट देन दोज यन्स विल नॉट टेक संप्रसारण द लास्ट ऑन द मीनिंग राइट मोस्ट यन विल टेक संप्रसारण एंड एज मेनी अर्लियर यन्स आर देर दे ऑल बी प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम संप्रसारण बाय न संप्रसारणे संप्रसारण सो दैट्स अवर युवा शब्द गोइंग फर्दर इन टू अर्वन शब्द अर्वन हैज ऑल्सो बीन मेन्शन अर्वन अर्लियर वी हैव सीन इन वन सूत्र सो हियर व्हाट इज अर्वन प्लस सुम सेम फॉर्म अर्वा हौ हल्याभ्यो दिस सुलोप देन दीर्घ उपदा दीर्घ देन नलोप प्रातिपद देर बाय नकार विल गो अवे यू विल हैव अर्वन अर्वन फॉर्म सो उपदा दीर्घत्वम हियर अर्वा 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 देन हे अर्वन देर इज नो हे अर्वन दिस इज अ रॉन्ग फॉर्म हियर अर्वन शुड बी मेन्शन हियर कॉपी पेस्ट एरर दिस इज अ प्रॉब्लम विथ कॉपी पेस्ट सो दिस इज नॉट द राइट फॉर्म न निसंबुद्ध्यो नलोप प्रातिपदन देर इन संबुद्धि देर इज नो सर्वनाम स्थाने च असंबुद्धो दीर्घ इज ऑल्सो नॉट एप्लीकेबल सो दिस सूत्र इज नॉट इज अप्लाइड हियर हियर इट इज नॉट अप्लाइड दिस सूत्र विल नॉट बी अप्लाइड इन संबुद्धि ऑल्सो वॉट न नि संबुद्ध्यो नलोप न भवति इत्यर्थ सो अर्वा इज अ फॉर्म विच यू विल गेट ओनली इन प्रथम एकवचन सो दिस इज अ राइट फॉर्म दिस इज अ राइट फॉर्म बट दिस इज अ राइट फॉर्म दिस इज नॉट अ राइट फॉर्म अर्वन शुड बी द राइट फॉर्म हे अर्वन विच इज मेन्शनड हियर बट द अर्लियर थिंग्स आर कॉपी पेस्टेड हियर दैट्स एन एरर देयर सो अर्वा अर्वंतौ अर्वंतः हे अर्वंतौ हे अर्वंत देन अर्वता इत्यादि ऑल दिस विल कंटिन्यू लाइक मतुप सो लाइक मतुप एंडी सिमिलर फॉर्म्स आर देयर नेक्स्ट विधि सूत्र फॉर अर्वन शब्द इज वॉट टेबल हैज गॉन बाय बट सम फॉर्म्स आर स्टिल टू बी डिराइव्ड बिकॉज सम सूत्रास आर पेंडिंग दोज आर इंट्रोड्यूस हियर अर्वणस्त्रसावनन्यः अंगस्य सो इल वॉट अर्वन विदाउट नन अर्वन विदाउट नन मीनिंग देर इज नो निगेशन ऑफ विद द समास देर इज नो निगेशन ऑफ अर्वन देर इज नो नंज इन प्रिसीडिंग दिस अर्वन देर इज नो नंज तत्पुरुष इत्यादि देन वॉट हैपन्स अंगस्य हियर इट एज मेन्शनड एज वॉट अवर्ण नॉट सु असौ सो इफ यू लुक एट द पदच्छेद अर्वण थ्रू त्रसौ इज देर थ्रू विथ संधि विथ अ हैज बिकम थ्र सो अर्वण थ्रू असौ मीनिंग वेन सु इज नॉट देर देन अनन्य अर्वण दिस अर्वण विच डज नॉट हैव अ नंज देन दिस सु प्रत्यय बीइंग फॉलोइंग नॉट सु नॉन सु प्रत्यय फॉलोइंग एनी अदर अंगस्य वॉट थ्रू थ्रू वॉट थ्रू इज दी becomes through ending through is the adesha there so through is the adesha for arvan which is what arvananga asau is saptami ekvachana and ananjaha is also shashti ekvachana so arvanaha ananjaha arvanaha angasya kim bhavati through adesha bhavati asau pare meaning when su is not following so in su there is no trutva in non su there is trutva that's what it means तो नंजारहितस्य अर्वन इत्यस्य अंगस्य त्रु इति अंतारेशः न तु सौपरे. सो व्हेन सु फॉलोज देन देयर इज नो सच आदेशः. सो इन सु वी ऑलरेडी सॉ दैट अरवा अरवा इज द फॉर्म. हियर व्हाट विल हैपन, अरवन प्लस औ, देयर दिस नकार विल हैव तकार आदेश, देयरफॉर यू विल गेट व्हाट, उगिदचाम सर्वनाम स्थाने अधातो विल बी देयर, नुमागम विल कर अरवंत, देन अरवंत विल नश्चापदान्तस्य जलिः. सो इट बिकम्स अनुस्वार एंड कम्स बैक, अनुस्वारस्य एपर सवर्ण comes back to nakara, so it will become nakara will become anuswara and come back to anuswara again by anuswara, sorry, we will come back to nakara again by anuswara se yahi parasavarna. So let arvantau, so if you look at it, arva arvantau arvantah, that's how the forms are. And then if takara will become dakara in pada, whenever bhakara follows odla jalam jashwanti will have pravritti. And then takara will become dakara. So you get arvadbhyam ityadi. This is similar to what we saw earlier in many places, like marut shabda ityadi. Pathin, mathin, and rubukshin. Rubukshin also means Indra. So involves the following four sutras. Pathin shabda. So pathin means a road. Mathin means a churner. So with which you make old school buttermilk out of curd. So mathin, matnati, yena, matnati yena. So you'll have matchati anena iti. So through which you'll churn something. That churner is called karne vitpatti also possible, and then churner also, it will be called a churner only, through which you churn, that will also be called a churner. So mathin, these are what? Nakara ending words. So how are these going to be declined in Pullinga? So Vidhi Sutra involves these words. Pathin, at least pathin shabda is there. Mathin shabda is also there. And rubukshin. So all these three words are there in one sutra. Pathi matru bhukshamat sau. So at is the adesha vittaparakarana. A adesha ityartha. For what all? For pathin, mathin, and rubukshin words. So shashti bhavachana, pathi mrityu bhuksham at sau pare. So when su follows in prathama ekvachana, a is the antadesha. So antadesha, if you apply nakara will pathin plus su, nakara will become a, atadesha a. So pathi plus a plus sakara. What happens now? नेक्स्ट विधि सूत्र सेज इतोत् सर्वनाम स्थाने स पथि मृत्यु वृक्षाम हैज दी अनुवृत्ति इन दिस सूत्र इतः इतः इकारस्य इत्यर्थ इकारस्य किं भवति अत आदेश भवति कदा भवति सर्वनाम स्थाने प्रत्यय परे सो व्हेन सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय फॉलोस एंड इन पुल्लिंग सुट Sut is the Sarvanamasthana. So Su Aujas, Am out, all five are Sarvanamasthana. So in the first five meaning 1, 1, 2, 2, 2. In this sthana, Sarvanamasthana, what will happen? Ikara itaha, ikara of pathin, mathin, and rubukshin will be replaced by akara. So what will happen? This pathin shabda, pathin had become pathi plus a. Now this ikara is also replaced by akara, so it will become what? Patha. So patha plus a, you'll get patha plus a by the earlier sutra, and by this sutra, this akara, this transformation has taken place. Pathin has become patha a. So this nakara had become a by pathi matruvakshamat sau. And now this ikara has become akara, so you got patha plus a. And su sakara is there. Another sutra comes in. Difficult to pronounce this sutra unless you read it together. Thontaha. You cannot pronounce this part. You have to read it with the okara. Thontaha. Thontaha is what? Pathimatoho sarvanamasthani. Again, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2. What will happen? Thakara of mathin will take the nakara and thakara adesha. It's a multiletra adesha, therefore अनेकाल शित सर्वस्य. सो थकारा विल बी रिप्लेस बाय नकारा एंड थकारा. सो पथिन हैज बिकम पंथ नाउ. पथिन बाय थ्री रिप्लेसमेंट्स हैज बिकम पंथ इन द फर्स्ट फाइव प्लेसेस. सो पथिन नकारा बिकेम आकारा फर्स्ट, इकारा बिकेम अकारा सेकेंड, एंड नाउ दिस थकारा हैज बिकम नकारा एंड थकारा थोंता. सो थ्री आदेशास फॉर अ सिंगल वर्ड इन फर्स्ट फाइव प्लेसेस, थ्री सूत्रास हैव अप्लाइड. आफ्टर दैट वॉट अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ. सो वर्णमेलन हियर देन दीज टू टुगेदर विल बी रिप्लेस बाय आकार अकस्वर्णे दीर्घ पंथा. सकार विल बिकम विसर्ग बाय ऋतु विसर्ग पंथा पंथास पंथारु देन पंथाः. सो दिस इज प्रथम एक वचन. पंथा इज नॉट बहुवचन, नॉट लाइक राम शब्द, नॉट लाइक अकारांत, इट इज अ पथिन शब्द. यू कैन नॉट सी इकार एट ऑल. एंड नकारा एज दो सीम्स स्वैप्ड विथ थकारा. देर इज नो स्वैपिंग. देर आर अनदर सूत्र विच इज रिप्लेसिंग थकारा विथ नकारा एंड थकारा. सो सो मच हैज टेकन प्लेस एंड इट इज नॉट अ बहुवचन, इट इज अ सिंगुलर. सो यू टू बी केयरफुल विथ दिस पथिन शब्द. सो पंथा पंथानो पंथान पंथानम पंथानो टिल दैट यू हैव सुट. So all these sutras will apply in the first five. So you get those five forms. Five forms are done. What will happen in Shasthana? You will get Bhasanya. So Vidhi Sutra, Bhasya Terlopaha Pathi Mathru Bhuksham. For all these three words, T will undergo Lopa. Only in Bhasthana. Only when Anga is Bha. So in Asarvanamasthana, Shas onward, Shas will give you Ach as the content, as as the content, it is an ajadi pratyas, therefore yachibham will apply and anga will get the bha sanya. So when this shas is dvitiya bahu vachana, so content is as ajadi pratya, therefore here yachibham will apply. Yachibham will apply, bha sanya will, this will become bha, and since it is become bha, bhasya tier lopa, not this, sorry, earlier. So this is a bha, therefore what? T lopa. T is what? Starting with the last vowel, all set of letters. Last vowel is ikara. So pakara, thakara, ikara, nakara. So ikara, nakara, in is the T. So in will undergo lopa. So in is T, ter lopa. So pathin will become path. Path plus as varna milna pathas, ruttu visarga will give patha. So this is dvitiya bahuvachana. So pantha, panthano, panthanaha. Sorry, panthaha, panthano, panthana. Then panthanam, panthano, pathaha. Then nalop of pratipadikanta se in the padasana. So this is pada. In bha you will have tilopa. So in will go away. In bha in will go away. In pada nakara will go away. Why? Nalop of pratikara. So basically what? You have two rules now. For bha the in, sorry not ni, in will go away, and in pada, in pada there will be nakara which will go away. So what will happen here? The end result will be what? The anga will become path. And here what is the end result? The anga will become pathi. So anga will either be path in bhastana, in padasthana it will be pathi. And in sarvanamasthana what? So zero what we already did. In sarvanamasthana what will have? The anga will be become what? Panth. So end result is that the anga can be panth, it can be path or pathi based on where it is. In sarvanamasthana panth by three sutras. In bhastana path by bhasya terlopa additionally. And in padasthana nalopa by nalopa pratipadikanta. So you will have pathi. So therefore evam mathin and rubukshin also. So what will you have? You will have panthaha, panthano, panthana, panthano, sorry, panthanam, panthano. This is wrong. This is wrong. Panthanam. Wrong place it is copy pasted. Too many copy paste errors. This is what panthanam is. This is wrong. Panthanam. So panthanam, panthano, pataha. So here you look at in all the bhastana, you will see patha. So bhastana, patha, patha. This is wrong again. So many errors. My God, I have not seen. So pathe, this should be pathe, not patha. Pathe. Patha, path plus a, how will it be patha? So just copy paste blindly, no proof reading. So it is, so if you look at pataha pataha, like second case plural, panchami and shashti ekvachana will also be same, patoho. This is wrong, patham. Again, this is wrong form, patham. It should be patham. I'm not going through the table, so please take it with a pinch of salt. All this is to be verified. So here patha plus c, pathi. Again, so all these are what? Wherever you have bha, there you have path as anga and then varna melana and sandhi. Wherever you have padas, there bhyam, bhis, ityadi, pathi will be there. Varna melana only because ikara is a vowel and bhakaradi, sukar, all these are haladi. Haladi pratyas cannot have sandhi. So varna melana. Everywhere else varna melana. Thereby you'll get similarly this mathin shabda also and rubukshin shabda will also decline. Further, what now we have nakaranta panjan shabda. It is a sankhya. So shnanta shat, there is a shat sanya. Shat is a sanya given. It's a sanya sutra. It is not a vidhi sutra, it's a sanya sutra. Sanya sutra. So sankhya shat. So shnanta shat. So this sankhya is also a sanya. We have seen this long back. So sanya, sankhya is also sanya, shat is also sanya. For what? Shnanta. Shnanta means what? Shakara ending and nakara ending. There's a nattvam here that should be reversed because of shakara as nimitta. Shanmukh shakara as nimitta, nakara had become nakara. It is not nakara ending. Nakara ending, dantal, dantya nakara ending word and shakara ending words, they will get what? They'll get shat as the sanya. So what does it mean is a shant shakara ending shant shanta and nanta basically shanta shanta nanta but akara is for uchcharana so you can say shakara ending and nakara ending words denoting number sankhya which have got the sankhya sanya they will denoting number or which have got a sankhya sanya sankhya is also I think is a sanya given earlier so they will get what shat as sanya this shat sanya there is a sanya pradesha that will come up next to decline these what will happen shad your look just a so look so pancha when you're deriving panchan shabda what will happen panchan plus just so just why just because pancha means five so five cannot be in singular or dual so only plural it will decline only in plural only in bahuvachana only in bahuvachana it will have a declension So therefore panchan plus jas, then shas, then bhis and so on. So panchan plus jas what will happen? Shad bhyor luk. It has what a shad sanya. So therefore shad bhyor luk. After the shad what will happen? There is a luk. Luk of this pratyah. So jas so luk. Jas so jas and shas pratyah will go away. So prathama and dvitiya bahuvachana pratyas will undergo luk. So panchan will have Nalopa Pratipadika, so Panchan is the Pada as well as Pratipadika, therefore Nakara will have Lopa, you'll have Pancha Pancha. So when you decline Pancha Pancha, then Pancha Bhihi, Pancha Bhyaha, Ityadi, because all these are what? Pada. We'll get Pada Sanya, this will retain the Pada Sanya. Pada Sanya, because in Pullinga, after Shas, everything is going to get the Pada Sanya, everything is Asarnamustana, and there. Yachibham only when you have ajadi pratyah because there is no yakaradi in supratyas in taddita you will have yakaradi there also it will get padasanya sorry bhasanya but here you will have bhasanya only when a vowel is following and in the bahuvachana bahuvachana pratyas are what we have suojas so jas is there then shas is there so these two are beginning with vowels beginning with vowel but what happens these two have specific sutra just a sure look shadbhyor look shadbhyor look is taking away these two and anyway this first is anyway sarvanamasthana second is asarvanamasthana but still shadbhyor look will take away these two so therefore there are no vowel at there is no vowel at the beginning of the pratyaya which calls for the other sutras so if you look at this the just shas then you have bhis pratyaya This then you have bhyas twice so 1 2 3 4 5 panchami shashti is aam pratyah So this am pratyaya here, you'll have only one place where you have to look for bha sanya. Then the supratyaya, supratyaya. So if you look at this, in am, this bha sanya will be there. Everywhere else what? Panchabhi panchabhya. So this is also be derived, this is derived, this is derived. Panchabhyas, because you just have to apply nalop of pratipadikantasya, then rutto visarga as applicable. Panchabhi panchabhya panchabhya. What will happen with am? So nudagama is there. There is a nudagama by shat chaturbhyascha amaha nut. Nudagama being a titagama, it will go at the beginning of am pratyaya. So adyanto takito will convert this am to nam pratyaya. So once it is nam pratyaya, again what? Panchan plus nam. Here this nakara. What should happen to this nakara? It was an am pratyaya. I'd marked exclamation am pratyaya, but it has become nam. So if it has become nam, then it is not an ajadi pratyaya. Therefore, what nalopa pratipadikantasya will apply? Still more sutra. So nami, there is a specific sutra here, vidhi sutra. No upadaya. So no upadaya what? Dirgaha angasya nami. So nami pare nam pratyaya. Am has become nam by nudagama. So when what will happen? This nakara which is there here. This nakara upada dirgha, no upadaya dirgha, dirgha bhavati, dirgha is ordained. So upadaya dirgha will cause what? That nakara is still there. So what will happen? Panchan am will become panchan. So here there is upada dirgha. Because am has become nam now, am has become nam, therefore nami no upadaya dirgha. This nakara ending anga of panchan will cause upadha akaras dirgha. Akara will become akara. So if akara becomes akara, you get panchan plus nam. Now nalop of pratipadikantasya will apply. Because padasya, there is no bhasanya. Why there is no bhasanya? Because there is no ajadi pratyaya. Yachibham will not apply because nam is the pratyaya. Why is nam pratyaya? Because agama is mitravat. It will become part of the entity to which it is ordained. So it is ordained to the pratyaya. So am is not the pratyaya. It is not an ajadi pratyaya. Nam is the pratyaya. It is not an ajadi pratyaya. Therefore, there is no bhasanya. Bhasanya cannot be there. So padasanya is there. Therefore, nalop of pratipadikantasya and pancha plus nam will give panchanam. Panchasu again, nalop of pratipadikantasya, panchasu. So just a sutra or two and you'll get panchan. So panchan is done. The next is Ashtan. We look at Ashtan in the next part. We started at 10:30, right? Yeah. So we'll stop here. We'll continue in the next part with the Ashtan Shabda, meaning 8. Dhrtavasane Nataraja Rajo Nana Dhadakkanna Panchavaram Uddhartu Kamas Sanakadi Siddhan Etad Vimarshe Shiva Sutra Jalam. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Thank you. Namaste.
नमस्ते धन्यवाद.